In this video, I am going to share with you, you should have to know 10 things about molly fish before purchasing them. But before video start, I am requesting you, if you are new on this channel, so please subscribe my channel and turn on the notification bell icon for more future videos. Now guys, let's begin video. First is molly fish are very hardy fish. Unlike other fish that are highly sensitive even to small changes in water quality, hardy fish like mollies are more forgiving when it comes to water parameters. Although high toxin levels are harmful for them too, they are better at handling small changes in water chemistry. Sudden changes in temperatures or sudden spikes of toxin are not well tolerated. Second is molly fish are very easy to raise fish. Since mollies don't require expert care like sensitive fish species too, mollies can be raised by beginner aquarists as well. Mollies are recommended starter fish for those taking up the hobby for the first time. Third is molly fish are live bearer fish. Molly fish don't lay eggs, instead they give birth to live fry. Fertilization of eggs occur inside the female fish that will only release the eggs once the eggs are hatched. The resulting fry are able to swim and take care their first bite within a couple of hours from birth. Fry are not difficult to raise and you can do it yourself, just be sure to meet their water requirements and feeding requirements. Fourth is molly fish produce lots of fry. Larger mollies can release 100 or so molly babies. Therefore, they not only breed often, but they also produce lot of fries. Fifth is molly fish don't raise their fries. Molly fish will eat their own fry and molly are no exception. To prevent them from doing this, you will need to set up a breeding trap in their aquarium or set up a separate breeding tank and then remove the female once she drops fries. Sixth is molly fish are community friendly fish. Molly fish are suitable for community aquariums if you house them together with other peaceful fish. Since they are mild fin nippers, molly should not be housed with fish that have long fins. You should avoid housing them with aggressive species or large predatory fish, as well as small fish that they might mistake for food. Some fish compatible with mollies include guppies, platies, salttail, gourami fish, danios, and elder, etc. If you want to know more tank mates on molly fish, so already I done video on my channel, so you can watch from my channel. So link of video I already put in comment box. Seventh is molly fish are omnivorous. Molly fish thrive on mixed diet that include meat and plant matter. For healthy development, they require both, so make sure to offer them flakes with high proportion of plant matter, live and frozen or freeze dried foods like brine shrimps, daphnia, bloodworms, etc. You can soft boil vegetable for them and feed them small portions. I already done video on my channel on what is the best food for molly fish, so I already put link on comment box, so you can watch from that link. 8 is molly fish comes in different colors. In terms of colors, mollies come in green, orange, black, chocolate, white with black spots, gold dust, etc. Popular molly fish breed include the sailfin molly, balloon and dalmatian molly fish. 9th is molly fish are algae eaters. Mollies enjoy picking at algae growing on the side of the tank. And although they are not as prolific algae eater as other freshwater fish, they certainly do help in keeping algae growth under check. Of all the molly breeds, the black molly is probably the best at eating algae. 10th is molly fish don't like small aquarium. Molly fish reach size of around 4 inches and they are very active fish that enjoy swimming around in the aquarium. Even though they are not big fish, they do require large aquarium. Most experts recommended at least 20 gallon tank for these fish, or even bigger for better result. So guys, this was video on you should have to know 10 things about molly fish before purchasing them. So now guys, it's time to come end this video. I hope you like and enjoy this video. So guys, take care everyone, and bye.